couldn't leave you all on your own.
Unless you have to.
Where is he?
He's in France.
Bonjour.
At 90. Well, he has done it before. Only then, of course, they were shooting at him.
So determined to honor his fallen comrades, the D-Day veteran mounted the great escape.
We have never wasted one second together.